These nylon coiled hoses from Automation Direct are ideal for industrial environments that use higher operating pressures, higher chemical resistance, or higher temperature resistance. Of course, because they're tougher, they're also more prone to getting kinks, which turn into weak spots, which turn into leaks, or even breaks in the hose. The good news is you can fix that yourself without spending a dime. Just cut off the bad part of the hose. The best way to cut the hose is with a proper cutting tool like this one, so you get a nice clean cut. If you use a pocket knife or a box cutter, it'll distort the hose and you won't get a good seal when you put it all back together. This hose and tubing cutter from Automation Direct is under $8 and it works great on tubing and hoses up to 2 inches in diameter. Right next to the swivel nut, you can see there's a lock nut. Grab that with a wrench or stick it in a vise, break it free, and unscrew the spring guard end, and slide the spring guard back onto the coil so you don't forget it later. Remove the old nylon hose, which is going to require some effort because it's really tough stuff, and you want to be careful you don't mess up the nipple. I like to drop the whole thing in a cup of water that I heated in a microwave just to make it a little more pliable. Then, when you put it back on the vise, the hose pulls right off. Now we just put it back together. Make sure the spring guard is still on the coiled hose, and then press the hose onto the nipple. And while that sounds easy, it's actually kind of hard because the hose is so tough. Again, just put it in some hot water for a while to soften the hose a bit. It's rated for up to 200 degrees Fahrenheit, so you're not going to hurt it. Then press it on the nipple. Much easier. Once you're happy with the placement of the hose on the nipple, just screw the spring guard end back on, and you're done. Automation Direct sells these in 12, 25, and 50-foot lengths, and 1/4, 3/8, and 1/2-inch diameter hoses. But if you need a custom-length coiled hose, Automation Direct also has bulk nylon hose and fittings, so you can make any length coiled hose you want up to 100 feet. Just assemble them exactly like we did here. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help you. And check out the forums. There's lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any support questions there. The forums are not monitored on a regular basis by tech support.